anyway. We're going to do one more. I think we have a break after that. It's all right. We do another song from Cornwall. We're going to do Wild Shepherd's Watch. Now, if you fancy joining in, you're very welcome. The words are on your sheets. The tune may be slightly unfamiliar, but it doesn't matter. Don't really put you off. I recommend the bass line. If anyone fancies the bass line, it's particularly attractive. It sounds by some attractive singers, I think. After this, there'll be nibbly things and there'll be drinky things. Is that all right? Have you sold out chestnuts?
No, I've got a few left. Yeah, there are a few people in the choir that missed out at the beginning, so they ought to have first dibs, really.
Right, so this is this is a version from Helston, which is an awful place. No, have you been there? I suppose half of you live there. No, it's one of these places, but it's because it's near that it's Cold Roads, isn't it? That RAF place.
Navy.
Well, it's blame the Navy. So it's full of naval personnel, and they're only there for a short while.
They have quality, Eddie.
Oh, of course
they
are.
In the hole, stop digging.
Anyway, they do have that fantastic day when they're there, on the 8th of May every year, when they dance through the streets of the town, which is fantastic, with the town band. But they've got this carol as well, which is good.
Glory shone, and glory shone.